okay children, after this so what they did know, the Britishers went to the Mughal emperor. That time the Mughal empire was very big and they are more powerful children. So the Britishers went to the Mughal empire emperor Jahangir and sought permission to set up their trading post. So first the Britishers East India Company in 1600 they set up their post at Surat in Gujarat children. Okay, so they set up their post at Surat in Gujarat. Okay, then next one, the French traders start coming in. Their company is French East India Company. Okay, so what they did know, they also set up their post at Chandranagar in Bengal and Pondicherry in Tamil Nadu. Once again I repeat, Chandranagar in Bengal and Pondicherry in Tamil Nadu. Okay, so what happened, these Britishers and the French become rivals. Okay, so they become rivals. The same way they can tell it for Dutch or people also, Portuguese people also. So what happened as this fight happened, people like Portuguese, Dutch started moving up. At last the rivalry between French and Britishers become more and they started fighting. Okay, they had set up their own army and they started fighting against each other and they started capturing the other's post. So by that time so the Britishers most of the things won it. So what happens, the French has to leave. Exception is only Pondicherry. Okay, the Pondicherry was held by the French people and other trading posts were taken back by the Britishers children. Okay, the next one, the beginning of British rule in India. Beginning of British rule in India. The British were very ambitious children. They have high aims and hopes that we should only rule, we should be more powerful, we should only control over everything like that. Because they came to know that in this country more things can be taken up. Whatever the important thing discussed, you know, previously, that one is available and they don't have unity in them. So everything was spreaded out as small kingdoms like that. So they utilized that one children. Okay, so they want to have control over complete trade. Okay, by defeating their European rivals, they established a factory in Bengal. First they were keeping trading post only children, then they started setting up their own factory in Bengal and own army. Okay, so setting up factory in Bengal and setting up their own army children. So that also further it became advantage. Okay, and they, what they did know, they started building walls around the Fort William in Calcutta. Building walls around Fort William, they built a fort. Okay, William Fort, that one they started building a fort around this William in Calcutta. So the Nawab of Bengal, okay, the Nawab of Bengal, Siraj ud Daula. Nawab of Bengal, that is Siraj ud Daula. Okay, he started opposing the British, you remove the walls. Okay, but the British didn't heed to it. So it led to a war known as First Battle of Plassey. First Battle of Plassey. Okay, in the year 1757. So in Indian history children, this is the first war between a foreigner, like a Britisher and then Indian king. So First Battle of Plassey in 1757. So what happened, The British army under Robert Clive won the battle. A few years later, the British waged another war against the combined forces of the Nawab of Bengal, the Nawab of Oudh, and the Mughal Emperor. This is called as Battle of Buxar, children. So that one, the second one, it is Battle of Buxar. So three kings joined. One is Mughal Emperor, and another one is Nawab of Bengal, and the Nawab of Oudh. Okay. So the British won the battle, and the British East India Company obtained the right to collect revenue in Bengal, children. First, the people, the farmers were giving the revenue as like a tax to the kings. But as they won the battle over the kings, no, so the people were forced to pay the revenue to the Britishers. So this made them very powerful. So 1764 to 1857, the British East India Company was able to conquer most parts of India. They fought battles and defeated the Indian rulers one by one. Okay. So take your textbook and read. One more topic also I will continue.